need it. Kittens. Now we are going to check weights and then determine if we do in fact need to.
Those are mine, thank you. Do we need syringe feeding? All right, Goodwin.
There's gotta be something wrong with the scale. Kitty, 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 kitties! Come here, Cassidy. Look. What a good girl you are, all the way up. 1450. Okay. Girl. All right, who's next? Goodwin? $900? That's a nice gain, sir. Y'all had me in a panic. Who's next? Oh, you can be next. $10.10, Howard. My, my. You joined the 2-pound club.
Here, I'll do a little close-up of the wands.
You good girl. Come here, Roland. Come here. Nope. 1,000 grams for Roland. Come on, phone. Damn. You're free to go. 1,035 for you. Eat 75 for you. So much better. Gang, 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 gang. Like, you guys ate tons of food. I was not understanding why you had a weight loss. You are gonna just have the most delicious dinner tonight, guys. Did we sleep on the bed or pee on the bed? You guys have shredded it. I see. You have very sharp teeth, I understand. Eat your crunchies.
put the crunchies and the gushies here. And put the scale away.
My pan dry of Gerber chicken baby food was for naught. All right. What do you guys think? Can you smell that? Ooh, that smells really good, doesn't it? Yeah.
She's crazy. Here, how about I put this towel on my lap because you're sharp. I'm not ready to trim your nails. Oh, guys, you can't pee on the towels. You can't pee on the towels. That's not what they're for. Towels are not for pee. Did you know the answer to that? Come here, Martha. Come on, kitten. Anybody listening has a clear view straight above you, and you're in the northern states that border Canada, even if you're in Michigan, you should look straight up in the air and take a night photo with your camera phone. Hi, Cassidy. Hi. It's so nice to see you.
No. I feel like I should bump the camera up so it can be a full activity here. This is pretty exciting. Little kiss. There she is. Oh no. Oh no. My little princess. Little prince. The big princess. The big princess. Oh, crash. Crash and burn. Very funny kitten. Ouch. I wonder how I'm gonna get her. Oh no, I'm gonna get her. Look at the mama. Oh, he says, I'm so mad. You caught me, and I can feel your colon. You are just so full of life. See your incision? You like it. You like the kisses and the swishes. need kisses now. Actually, you know what? Everybody's getting nail trims. This hurts. I'll be right back. Trimmers are just out of the way. Alright. Which crazy kittens are ready for the nail trims? Cassidy's the first one. Come here, Cass. Come here, Cass. There you go. What a good girl you are. What a good kitten. Who's that cute little kitten? Is he a cute little kitten? Is she in it? Thank you for that toe. There, all done. That was easy peasy. Easy peasy. And you, come here. You know what this is? Oh, what was that? Another one. What a good girl you are. What a good girl. Don't bite. Thank you. Funny little cat. Little lover. Howard, you're a very cute boy. We need more tabby time. We need more tabby time. Yeah. Oh, it's just one of those nice. I like this. Come on. Can you purr and are you coughing? Martha. Thank you. How's it look? How's it look? Mike? All right, little nuggets. Take your nipper now. I'm gonna take a nipper now. Oh no, Roman, what'd you do? Got a nice solid poo finally? I'm so glad to hear you not splattering, dear.